It is very cold outside. According to locals, it is actually quite warm for late October and early November. But just saying, it's like 3 degrees. And like in Newcastle, England, it's 9 degrees. So there's just a little bit of a degree temperature change from Moscow to Newcastle. This is a postcard of our hotel, which I have written to Leo. So I'm gonna go downstairs and buy a stamp and post it to Leo now.
This morning, I already asked the receptionist where to buy the stamps, and she said you could in a souvenir shop. So, finally, I got the stamps from the gift shop, and now I'm going to the concierge to let them help me post this postcard to Leo. Did you hear? It takes from 2 weeks to a month to get to England. Pocket money. Well, I decided to have lunch at the bar now, and guess what I'm having? I'm having what I always have in Russia. Pelmeni. It's Russian dumplings, which is actually quite similar to those in China, except the only difference is that they use sour cream and soup, like, you know, huanzhun in China. It's really nice, actually. I never actually thought that you could have dumplings with sour cream before I came to Russia. I had my main course and now I'm back on to starters. Do you know why? Well, it's because I wanted to eat the pelmeni first, because I love pelmeni. And I got this because I have caviar. I absolutely adore caviar. That's why I love Russia. Well, one of the top 10 reasons why I love Russia. Number one, the food. Number two, the caviar. Number three, the pelmeni. Okay, they're all food. Number four, the vodka. No, I haven't even tried it. The culture, the music, the history, the food. And then there is the lovely concert halls, the museums, the sightseeing places. Everything! Yay! Russia. are in my dressing room, and I'm waiting to begin my rehearsal. Just go up my
beginning like this. Thank you.
I know. Wow. So probably we, I think they have stairs we can get down, right?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Я не знаю, что это за
they make the Russian Pelmeni dumplings. It's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Now it's all in my tummy. Also, good value for money. Nice and warm. I'm going to go into my bed and sleep.